What's going on, YouTube? I'm Adzit. Welcome back to more Tomb Raider. Shut up, Tomb Raider, that is. This is episode 11. It has been a while since I played it, at least a month or two. I've had a quick run around to figure the controls out a bit better. Just gotta. Just wanna continue with the story, to be honest. If I find any tombs, I'll do them, don't get me wrong, but I don't wanna go searching for them. I mean, if I find them, I'll happily do them. Tombs I have. I mean, I found. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's a cookbook. See, I'm not quite sure what that's. Hang on, let's go back in there. In here. See if objective shows up in there. Speaking of fast travel but disabled until the story came in and complete. Are you ready to take on? Good Coglin.
I won't be long.
I've got some side things I can do, but I can't. I just want to get the main story done, to be honest. Yeah, let's just go on a bit.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukul Khan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect. Or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go.
The troops. Let's go.
This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful,
Jack. End the battle.
You too, little bird.
Circle on it, yeah. Circle. And RT to sprint. So one person can squeeze through that tiny gap. Volcano by any chance, is it? Up, 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 come on. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Was that a volcano or something? Huh. Guess I'm not gonna die then. Which one am my government, so I guess. What the hell's going on? Everywhere. Why is everything breaking? I guess I'm out of that one. Why isn't it kind of a volcano or something?
I see the bridge.
Last trip.
Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. I'll take tomorrow.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
More helicopters. Their shield. Trinity's hunting them.
Visual on hostiles, changing course heading to 105. Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost!
Oh shit!
We are losing a lot of people.
Well, that's what I did put, but it was too late. Oops.
Shield. Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105. Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost!
Good progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. Stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overland the fields of fire.
Jump. Oh, made it.
The source of the smoke. I can reach it.
That was fun.
When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Why can't she hear you?
Fuck failure.
You shall.
may not want to kill me, considering how many of these people I have actually killed. Another Valmont. Queen of a dance. I think we bound the dance.
This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to be in.
Attack!
level up. Can't carry any more. Jonah, Rock is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Rock got fucked. Yeah, it's glitching every time. I don't know what's going on there. What the hell is going on? I can't seem to... What I've got to do is go around this way. If I got up, but it was glitching. I mean, yeah, well, the first time it glitched me into a wall. Well, actually inside that wall. Half an hour. See? It's glitching me. I got to that hopping again. Oh shit. Bear with me guys, I will get through this, don't worry. What to do? Oh, one, the hell? What the hell? It is glitching so many times in this little bit. I don't know what's going on then. This is really glitching.
Thank you.
Pick up. touching a baby finger compared to his.
Please. Please, Lara.
I will.
Something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. As you, me, and your dad.
Where are we? Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, fruit.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no. Well, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, Mum.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the crimson fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I protect by it.
No way.
Please.
Uluratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my teeth.
Yaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for it?
Okay, turns out they're actually one video away from completing the whole game. Okay. Three trophies. We have it, guys. That's the Shadow Tomb Raider completed. I don't know if the other tombs are because I haven't come across them yet, but if they get a chance, I will go through them and I'll do videos on them. I don't know where the tombs are, I'm going to just Google it and find out exactly where they are and then go that way. Just hold up, like, when I say Google, I mean like Google locations and tombs I can forget myself, they're pretty pissed to be honest. To be honest, this game is by far the best Tomb Raider of the franchise that I've played. But I love the first Tomb Raider, that was brilliant. I played before I played the last Tomb Raider, got halfway through roughly. That was brilliant. I mean, I wouldn't say it's better than things like God of War for story, because God of War 4 for story was just insane. But I would arguably say it's one of my favourite Tomb Raiders I've ever played. Definitely the best of the three that I've played anyway. Three remastered ones. I've let this all play through. I mean, I can skip it. Oh yeah, I can.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve.
I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.
So I can let it in better then. To be honest, I thought it'd take me a lot more than 11 videos. And I ain't got a clue where the rest of the tombs are. I think the ones that are on the map are the ones I found. Galaxies, you've completed the Shadow Tomb Raider. Choose continue from the menu to return to Petiti. You arrive before the final battle with Maru. However, the path to the city of Sephiroth is now closed. Continue. Well, you have it, guys. That's that. Completely. I hope you enjoy the series and I hope you find it useful. If I get a chance, I will go through and I will find the location of the tombs, and I know I will figure them out and I will do a video on it. It's just finding location of the tombs, which I'll probably end up googling that bit of it, and then going through and do the tombs I can figure out. That's not a problem. But anyway, guys, if you do like this series, please like, subscribe, vote. Another location bar. There will be a lot more different walkthroughs for other games coming out. So I'll see you in those. Peace out.